Hey everybody, welcome back to the studio. If it's your first time here at the Stinky Robot channel, my name is Michael Smell, a Kansas City-based artist, and I paint robots and animals. In this episode, we're going to be painting a hummingbird study from start to finish. And of course, you know I can't help but resist putting a robot in the painting. The whole purpose of shooting this small painting was pretty much just to test this rig out to see how well it functions. It has adjustability on either side by turning these knobs. It's on a T-track, so it slides all the way up and down from the bar at 22 inches, all the way up to 36 inches. I've got C-clamps and lobe mounted on either side, so I can adjust it forward and backwards on the table to get the camera directly over the position I need it. On either side, I have a dimmable Noir 56K lights. They're also on ball heads, so I can adjust the angles on them as well. Now, I don't currently have the camera rig set up right now because I only have one setup and it's on the tripod film in this video. But if you're curious, I'm using a Sony a7 II hooked to an Andesign 4K monitor, and it seems to be doing the trick rather nicely. On top of building the new filming rig last week, I also spent time developing a new logo. I'm currently shooting a new intro video for this channel. I went ahead and got the logo finished up, so here's a small preview of what the logo will look like as I intro into the video.